fast-moving, wind-fueled brush fire exploded to about 10,000 acres in Ventura County late Monday night, forcing hundreds of people to flee their homes as widespread blackouts hit areas ranging from Oxnard to Santa Barbara, officials said. One person was reported killed in a traffic accident on a road closed due to the fire. At least 12 buildings have been destroyed, and more than 800 homes in Ventura and Santa Paula were evacuated. More than 260,000 customers in Ventura and Santa Barbara counties were without power. Strong winds were pushing the blaze in a southwest direction toward the cities of Santa Paula and Ventura, leading to new evacuations of homes north of Foothill Road in Ventura. The blaze started in the foothills near Thomas Aquinas College in Santa Paula, a popular hiking destination, and grew wildly to more than 15 square miles in the hours that followed, consuming vegetation that hasn't burned in decades, Ventura County Fire Sergeant Eric Buskow said. Shortly after 10 p.m., Richard Macklin, a Ventura County fire engineer, was on the phone with a news outlet when his fire station in Santa Paula, the command center for the incident, went dark. "We have power now," Macklin said. "About 10:20 p.m. I got lights. I don't know how they're providing it." Authorities were also evacuating homes east of Dickinson Road, north of Monte Vista Drive along Highway 150 and south of the college. The fire was burning on both sides of the highway,